That way, Roman.
Here it comes. Here it comes. That's so good.
Looks like a model railway. There it is. Well, we've got it on the straightaway, so we got a better view. I just had fun scuffing from beside. It's not, it's R761 or R707, I can't remember which one. There we go. Oh, it's R711. Hey, it's editing Poplar. I want to say, I actually saw Will James Railways at the thing. I was too nervous to go up to him. Then I built up the courage to go see him, but like, I couldn't find him anywhere. I swear I actually did see him, though. So, yeah, that was a fun surprise for me.
It's hella smoky in here. Oh well, this is what the 20s would have looked like. Actually, no, the 50s. Because, the R-Class was made by... There it is.
Hello, R-7.
That's you, long enough.
So that's the end of the video, because those are all the recordings I took of it. So this is a bye from Poplar Pals. Also, I have more videos coming up soon.